Before you begin, remove the display panel assembly, touch control board, transfer board, leather cover, and speakers. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel cable for later replacement. Peel back the foil tape and disconnect the display panel cable from the connector on the motherboard. Turn the keyboard assembly over. Remove the four screw covers from the hinge cover. Remove the four 4mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the hinge cover to the display enclosure. Carefully release the hinge cover retention tabs from the display enclosure and remove. Remove the LED board from the adhesive that secures it to the display enclosure. Remove the tape that covers the audio jack. Remove the 3mm P0 Phillips head and 3mm P0 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the audio jack to the display enclosure. Remove the audio jack and display panel cable from the routing channel and adhesive that secure it to the display enclosure. Slide the display panel cable out from under the Mylar and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the display panel cable.